What do you have for me? I'm so happy that you choose to help me. Thank you. Wow, a syrup from orange. Whole family can have nice drinks from it. I will just put it to the glass and then put add water. Thank you. Oh, you say that I don't need to thank every time. Detergent for washing dishes. Perfect. We cook, so we need to wash dishes, and we don't have the dishwasher. Sugar, thank you. And I see you have popcorn, so I can make sweet popcorn from it. And of course, what I can see is butter. These are ingredients for sweet popcorn in the pot. Perfect. Thank you. Not sure where to put it. We have butter. You brought eggs. Wow. That's awesome. I can make the so-called Christmas candy from it. Check. a few ingredients missing, but I can. This helps a bunch. Lays oven baked. Me and my family can watch a movie with this. Thank you. Again, I will probably thank out milk, whole milk. Perfect. I would use it into my coffee. And what I can see is you brought coffee for me. I love this type. Instant coffee, I love it. What's this? kiwi. Wow. I could never buy it. It's so expensive for me. You had it cheap.
Mm-hmm.
So you think I can buy cheaply?
Mm-hmm.
Well, a cream for cooking. Just awesome. And I can see the packaging is Christmassy. There is a snowflake. So cool. Yogurt. I already tell you I need this. Good. Juice. Awesome. All I can say is awesome. Thank you. Thank you so much. And it helps a bunch before Christmas. You have really nice job fulfilling. To you, I wish Merry Christmas, because we will not see each other till New Year. I will probably go for the food bank every month. You said that next date will be 24th of January. So you gave me this in this month, and so we will see each other even after New Year's. So be safe when you celebrate. Tell your family that I wish you a very happy Christmas, and thank you.